First batch of big, bold men start from Dublin's Neilsen Pillar for the annual Harp Cycling Club race from Dublin to Drogheda, a distance of 28 miles. And here's the second batch, the bigger and bolder men who have to give the others a start. These are the biggest and boldest. And these are so big and bold that they just start, and here they are at the finish. The winner is M. Clinton in the centre. Second is G. Horman and M. Devaney third.